Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on force shutting down and force restarting your Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down the Touch ID power key in the top right corner of your keyboard. If you don't have a Touch ID key on your Mac, then hold down the power button. Keep holding for several seconds until the screen goes black. Your Mac will shut down. In order to restart it, just press the Touch ID power key or the power button, and your Mac will start up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.